the hardest thing to give away, and the last thing on your mind today. It always goes to those who don't deserve. It's the opposite of how you feel when the pain they caused is just too real. Takes everything you have to say the word forgiveness. Forgiveness.
In this modern age, the internet gives us another way to communicate, to speak our minds.
We share our videos, thoughts, feelings, and opinions online, and we can now reach a much larger audience.
But just like when meeting someone in person, we must maintain our manners and respect people's customs.
When commenting about someone online, whether about work, family, or friends, remember it's a real person with real feelings.
You wouldn't just walk up to someone and attack him, so don't do it on the internet.
Do your part. If you see someone attacking another online, even if just rude, tell them it is not okay.
Remember the golden rule. Treat others the way you would like to be treated.
And help us stop cyberbullying.
She's got that boom, ba-doom, boom, boom, ba-doom, boom. She got that super bass.
The thing about Ellen is that her show is smart.
So, so funny.
Groundbreaking.
Ellen is like your best friend.
Ellen's like a mother to me.
Charming, hilarious.
Being on the Ellen Show is hard to describe. It's like catching up with an old friend.
Is she funnier than me?
No.
You know, it's all of our job to spread joy. Ellen just happens to be better at it than nearly anybody else on Earth.
Ellen, you are groundbreaking.
She has a positivity that is so contagious, and you know, she just makes you smile and feel so much better.
Ellen makes me feel so happy, just joyful.
Ellen, wow, what can I say? She's smart, she's hilarious.
Smells like sunshine, very attractive, mysterious.
10, a perfect 10.
Beautiful, an amazing, genuine human being.
Ellen is like your best friend.
Smile, she's got a beautiful smile.
Oh, finally set it free.